Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Key. This is Key TV, which basically means bitch, you're watching me. And sit back and enjoy, and I hope you enjoy this video. So to just give a clear overview and get started, to start this video, I wanted to do like a collage of a few days, so you know, you guys could just have a little movie to sit back and watch of somebody else's college experience if you are going to college, or if you just want to see somebody else's insight on like how they did it, you know what I mean? So this is kind of mine. Like I said, to start this video, I went to my old high school to one, return a suitcase that my teacher had given to me prior for like a trip that we took. So I was going back to return it to her. So I had to go to my old high school. So I went and said bye to my friends and stuff. So that's where the video begins. And then you'll see me again at the end. So I'll give you a wrap up. Okay, roll the clip, pass key. Thank you. Check in at the front desk, see everybody and see, you know, who's here. I'm excited. I'm glad I have an actual reason, a valid reason to be coming. You know what I mean? I had to drop off a suitcase. Let me go ahead and say hi to my teachers, like, and my friends. It's been months. And I'm not coming back after this. You know, let's see if they let me in.
I'm in one of my favorite teachers' classrooms, Miss Cody, but I have not been able to find her. I have been having a great time.
I'm really excited to have came back after my senior year. It has been lovely. You know, there's just no words. But I will let you guys know when I'm headed home, because when we get back to the house, we are gonna finish packing. Next thing you'll see after we finish packing everything is us packing up the car and heading to Chicago. So guys, I'm here with my sister. Hi, sister.
Hey.
In the last clip, I said that the next part that you would see would be me packing the car, getting ready to go. But I still got so much to do. Like, that was a few days ago, and today is the day before I leave, and then everything is finally settling in, and I feel like my heart, like, vadum, like, it's changing. I am from Texas, and I'm going to college in Chicago. I've never been in a different state by myself, and I am, you know how I feel if you are going to college in a different state, like, what is it gonna be like. So today I'm getting my eyebrows done and I'm getting my nails done, and we're getting a rental car, so I'm packing up the car, you know what I mean? So you're gonna see all of that, and I wanted to give you a quick little overview. So let's get right into it. Let me finish getting ready for the morning, and then we're gonna get in the car and head to my nail appointment.
Period.
Get into her nails, y'all.
You know you
gotta get nail tech with her nails.
Eat
the fuck
down. This is the way I hate this.
We not talking about that one.
I'm fucking
with it. You need to do that.
So I am home. I got my nails done, my eyebrows done, did a little wax. I just finished packing up my stuff. So now we're about to head out and take it to the car, and I'm gonna get my hair done. When we get to the hotel, it's about 8 o'clock right now. These are the nails. I really love me a red and black.
Show us. So my besties really quick.
We're really excited, and I just gotta get out to the car. We got more stuff. Let's go back in the house. I just got a little something cute. Something to remind me that I am the ish. My 3-time gold medalist. Got to put that up somewhere. I forgot to put it in my suitcase with my decorations, but nonetheless. So
you decking out the backseat?
Yeah.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah. So I'm going to deck out the backseat so we can have like a nice from something.
That was a fun.
We're going to deck out the backseat so we can have a nice road trip. And I'm going to do that now because when we get in the car, it needs to already be all set up. My last video in my room before I go. And it's starting to hit a little bit more now, but it's time to get on the road and go to college. We're 45 minutes out from Chicago, so we're just gonna stop here, go to sleep, wake up, and go to the dorm and stuff tomorrow. Even though I wouldn't wanna bleed, even my heart, my mind, and my body. Guys, we just came out of our room, which is down there. And me and my sister are in here for breakfast. And we're finna get something to eat because we just woke up and then I have to get my hair done and all the other cute stuff. So let me show y'all what we got for breakfast. Let's see how she came out. Oh my God. It's literally perfecto. Breakfast. Oh, that's look like
you
it.
Arrived.
Yeah, that's it. Uh-huh. This the one I be seeing on the YouTubes. It looking like it. We here. Oh my God, y'all, we in Chicago. We here. Oh man, it's just art everywhere. Mm-hmm. It's so pretty.
Your welcome packet. Okay. In here is just like explaining the building, everything like that. And there's a key fob in here. Mm-hmm. So you hear that loud, lovely buzzing noise.
Guess what I do?
That key fob was scanning, so we don't have that loud buzzing noise.
Nice, nice,
to
nice.
To the right of the security desk.
Okay.
So these front elevators only go to the 6th floor. So then switches like offices and stuff, okay. Like the gym and stuff. But past that is the key fob. And then there's residence elevators.
Go up.
Alrighty.
Yeah,
thank you, guys.
It's happening. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Girl, I don't know.
Let's take the elevator up. Girl, this is something, y'all. This is very much something. Okay, boom, my key fob.
Oh, and my key. Yeah, we're gonna have to get her a good little chain. Come on,
you gotta
come through so I can put my feet on.
I don't know how this works.
How does this work?
How
do you make it?
Come on back to me. Let me show you. Since you don't have any, normally if you have a whole bunch of stuff, it's still gonna go off.
Okay.
But you put it right in the middle of that that black. And you keep moving forward till it goes green. There you go.
Oh, oh. There you go, girl. I'm on the 8th floor.
You want me to quote this whole time?
Boom. You my roommate?
Yeah.
Oh, this cute. Period.
Girl, you got a living room.
Yes.
There go your kitchen. The one by the window over there, definitely over there. Okay. Cute. Oh my God, sir, look over there.
What? You got a pool?
You see that? That's the ocean.
That's oh my God, ocean. That's the ocean.
Yes.
Up against the wall?
Yeah.
The door ain't gonna be able to open.
Girl, or something.
You wanna put this one up against your wall?
Yeah, and I can like scoot this one over a little bit and then have like a little area.
Let's go fill her up. I'm about to put my purse up so I can help. Kind of girl, she said, I'm gonna be hungry.
I'm gonna be praying for you.
So I just moved all my stuff in. That's my roommate, Miley. I just met her. She's so super sweet.
Cool.
She's cool, you know.
Chill.
Good, chill, real chill. We're about to go and get the rest of the stuff that I need for my dorm, and we're gonna be lit, and we're gonna have a great time, and we're gonna live, laugh, love. I'm very excited. We're gonna get the dorm set up, and I'm gonna show that all to you guys as well. But let's get in the car and go to these stores and spend some money and be happy about it because we're in the shy.
What you doing?
Thank you, sister.
Anything for you, girl. Let me come over here.
Thank you very much.
Oh.
Thank you, sister. Oh, all the stuff up here is still mine. Y'all, we did it.
Oh. I'm trying to pull me to the.
Just went to go buy me some new clothes for the dorm. I got me some hangers and stuff and like all my Walmart stuff in the trunk. Y'all, we finna go get some food. My phone's on 3%, so y'all, I can't vlog. But we gotta take all this stuff back to the dorm and then me and sister gonna set up the dorm. Parents are gonna go do what they're gonna do and then we're gonna do what we need to do and then we gonna update y'all. Okay, so it is the next morning. I know y'all saw me and my sister bring everything into the room and we finally got everything set up. We are missing a few things, but I just want to record this before my roommate comes back because yesterday she left and she didn't come back and she's supposed to come back today. So I want to record the dorm, like what I have set up in my side first, just to make sure, you know. Like, cause what if she's not comfortable with like a camera one? And like, I don't know. I just want to be considerate, so. Okay, so this is the door. And when you first walk in, it is my roommate's side. She is in fashion and she has her sewing machines, you know, just some, you know, basic stuff. She just dropped off a little bit of stuff and she'll be back today. And this area is my closet area. I got my skates. I got my suitcases that I travel with on top, out the way, and then I have my Billie Eilish poster on this wall. This mirror is like strictly for fit checks, like when I just want to check how the fit looks for the day. I got this mirror for that. And then we have my closet right here. Look at my cord. Yeah, I got one cord, and I'm going to be proud of my little cord because I did that, and I literally wanted a cord, so I got one, period. But this is my closet, y'all. I like how it gives like just a walk-in closet moment, but it's not a walk-in closet. Let me stop. So I got this little cute red bag and behind it I have my lock and twist for my hair and some Tupperware containers for when I meal prep. This is my makeup bag. Behind it I have my tissue and then, you know, this little fanny pack. And then I have my towels and then my just more tissue behind them. And then I have more clothes that I have to put in here, but I got this jacket. I have like 3 or 4 more that has to go on this side. I got some pants options on hangers. And then I have, you know, just some shirts and hoodies. Then more pants and more shirts down here. And then I have my shower caddy. Like when I'm gonna go to the shower, this is my little caddy. And then more shirts over there. And down here we have the shoes, you know, the necessities. I have my graduation stuff, and then this thing is gonna be a collage of New Moon. I'm gonna put it as a collage on the wall because I have 2 of these books, so I thought it would be cute to use one as a decoration. I have my perfumes and lip gloss here, and this is for my face, like when I want to do my makeup, when I want to check my face. Right now I am breaking out because I got my face waxed, but this is That's this mirror floor. So I got one for the fits right here, one for the face right here. Okay, bam. So this is my desk. I have side lamps, Uno cards. These are jewelry, like, just, I have my jewelry in here. Eyeglass containers. This is a, bro, my, hold on, let me, this bad boy, they don't know about him.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, nigga.
Mind your business, or you getting shot too.
Yeah.
I got my headphones. I got this book, of course, like for this, as I was telling you. And then over here, I just got some batteries, pens, pencils, wet wipes, because I'm a general fool. We got some nail glue, because I have nails right now, and my toothbrush. And this little lamp. Now this light was really clutch because it also has like little charger stations, and that's really lit because I can just plug this up here, bow bow. This is my other tapestry, and I put up these curtains, and I just opened them because like the view, y'all, the view is absolutely beautiful. And it's like when I wake up right in front of my bed, I look up and it's just this gorgeous view. Okay, and this is my bed. This is my bed, and then underneath my bed, I set it up to be a cool little private ducked off, just hangout spot. I raised my bed, so it's actually pretty spacious. I got some pajamas and whatnot in these drawers. It's really chill down there, and then if you drop the blanket, you're hidden. And even when we're at the front door, you're just really hidden and ducked off. So I really like that for myself. And then my sister organized this drawer for me. I got, you know, just the basics down here. My shower shoes. A bunch of different cleaning supplies. Tissue. My clippers, because I cut my hair. Well, I'm going to cut my hair. And then we have this first drawer, which is just, you know, household basic items that I need. This is my dorm room. This is where I lay my head at night. And it is gorgeous. Anywho, I'm gonna check back in with you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Again, like I said, you was gonna see me again. Hey bitch, I'm back. It was a beautiful adventure and experience, and I already feel like so much light and love here. Like, I know I was so scared and so confused, like what it's gonna be like. It's gonna be the same, but it's just, you're more open, like it's more free, like you feel free. Like, there are so many people here who want to be here, who are creative, who help you thrive and push you, and you know, it gives you that drive and motivation that you were lacking at home. So that's what I'm telling the little girl you just saw a few clips over, it, like on the drive here before we got here, like that's what I'm telling her, you know what I mean? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope it gave you a little bit of insight. Stay tuned, because I'm going to do dorm tours of all of the Columbia Chicago dorms, because I have friends in all of them, so we're going to do some dorm tours. So, because I know that was another thing when I was looking at videos trying to go to college, especially at my college, like, I didn't know what these fucking dorms looked like. I wanted to see, like, what I was living, what I was going to live in, so that's coming out soon. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace!